Welcome to TechTree.tv. Today, we will be reviewing Nokia's latest dual-SIM handset, the Nokia Asha 200. This is the first QWERTY-enabled dual-SIM GSM plus GSM handset from the manufacturer. The keypad is well laid out and provides enough tactile response to please the messaging junkies. Overall, the handset has an excellent build quality and doesn't feel like a low-end device at all. The phone features a 2.4-inch screen with pixel dimensions of 320 by 240 with decent viewing angles and good color reproduction. The phone sports a 2-megapixel camera, micro SD card slot, 3.5mm jack, lithium-ion battery, and an external SIM card slot that is hot swappable. Based on the Series 40 platform, you can customize the menu view and set a theme of your choice. A dedicated button leads to the SIM management menu to set your SIM card preferences. However, it's a dual SIM, dual standby handset, which means that if you're busy on a call, your other SIM will be unavailable for that duration. The mobile has built-in apps for Facebook and Twitter, and for your other websites, you have the Nokia browser, which is a rip-off of the Opera Mini. With a street price of ₹4,200, the Asha 200 is available in black, green, blue, cyan, white, pink, and orange. For a complete review of the phone, visit techtree.com.